Matt Nolan. Got Rhythm Magazine here looking at the things we've been making today. Made this backwing gong from stainless steel. It's still a little heavier than the one I had up here earlier. Various different ways you can play it. I've got a fairly big soft mallet here. Bass bow or a violin bow to get sort of tones and squeals, quite spooky sounds. Special effects, you can just whack it around the kit, whatever you want to do with it. If you want to see more about my work, please visit my website, which is mattnolancustom.com.